You don't expect to see Santa Claus go along with the wackos who want to see him stripped of his manhood. Recently, a survey showed over 20% of Americans want Santa Claus to become gender neutral. During a telephone interview with 96.7 Eagle and WLOI News, Santa totally dismissed that idea.
St. Nicholas was always a man. It can't possibly be gender neutral. That doesn't make any sense to me.
Would that require any plastic surgery or some type of surgical procedure for that to happen? And would you want to do something like that?
We wouldn't want to get involved in anything like that. So if anybody's out there thinking about that, have another think.
The survey also showed roughly 20% of Americans want to see Santa with tattoos. And that's been your update news. I'm Stan Maddox. That weather forecast is next.